There's a lot going on right now, but the idea we're going to be able to, you know, click a switch, bring down the cost of gasoline is not likely in the near term, nor is it with regard to food. And there's a whole lot of consideration going on about what can be done to maybe even purchase the oil, but at a limited price, so that it has to be sold. There'd be an overwhelming need for the Russians to sell it, and it would be sold at a significantly lower price than the market is generating now.
大家科普一下，有些人可能还不知道，旺旺水神微酸性电解次氯酸水与病毒细菌作用打架完之后呢，就变成了水，温和不刺激，它比酒精跟漂白水呢更环保，适合长时间多次频繁的使用，请赶快上快点购，买的时候记得输入我的推荐代码就有折扣哦。